Powerball at its 33rd straight drawing, now at $1.4 billion. There were no lucky big winners once again for the Powerball jackpot drawing on Wednesday night. The jackpot continues to climb after nobody matched all six numbers in Wednesday night's drawing. It now sits at an estimated $1.40 billion, with a cash option of $643.7 million. This Powerball jackpot has now climbed to the third highest jackpot in the game's history, and ranks among the top 10 payouts in lottery history. This is also now the fourth lottery jackpot to hit more than $1 billion in 2023. The last Powerball jackpot winner was in July and hit for $1.08 billion. Take a look at the winning numbers from Wednesday, October 4, and when the next drawing is. Powerball winning numbers for Wednesday, October 4. The winning numbers for Wednesday night's drawing were 9, 35, 54, 63, 64, and the Powerball is 1. The power play was 2x. When is the next Powerball drawing? The next drawing for the Powerball jackpot is Saturday, October 7, at 10:59 p.m. ET. Drawings are held 3 times per week at approximately 10:59 p.m. ET every Monday, Wednesday, and Saturday. How much is the Powerball jackpot now? It now sits at an estimated $1.40 billion with a cash option of $643.7 million. Did anyone win Powerball last night 10-4-23? No one matched all six numbers to claim the $120 billion Powerball jackpot, but others walked away with a little something in their pocket at least. Wednesday's drawing produced more than 3.2 million winning tickets across the country, including 10 tickets that won $1 million or more, 7 tickets from California, 2, Texas, 2, Colorado, New York, and Pennsylvania hit 5 of the Powerball numbers and walked away with $1 million. 3 tickets sold in Kentucky. Pennsylvania and Texas matched all 5 numbers except for the Powerball and added the power play for $2 million. At $1 billion again. Could a $1 billion lottery jackpot happen again? Chances of winning, highest winners, more, looking for a win? Powerball numbers you need to know. These most commonly drawn numbers could help you win. How often does the lottery hit $1 billion or more? In the last 5 years, there have been now 9 jackpots between Mega Millions and Powerball that have gone over the $1 billion mark, and 4 of those happened in 2023. The first came in January with a $1.53 billion Mega Millions winner. Next, a $1.08 billion Powerball jackpot in July.